Conrad, it's me, Ian, your best friend.
Ian, right, I've been looking for you.
Get over to my place, fast, before they figure out where you are.
Off me, you overgrown toaster!
You are a known acquaintance of Conrad Hawk. Where is the neurophage? You have 5 seconds to comply.
Let me go!
Always did have a way with words.
Hold it right there, Conrad. I know you don't remember me, but we're gonna fix that in a flash.
Look at the little birdie.
I can't believe you're still using that Professor AI for training. I dumped him the second year of Academy.
I like him. He's, funny.
He's faulty, not funny. He's crazy and he's mean. My new trainer is hot. I just love that new bikini, man.
Professor?
Conrad, you're late.
The only thing I'll ever be late for is my funeral. Ah, damn. Okay, that hurts.
Oh, you're back. Take it easy. Your memory was wiped.
There's still so much that's blank.
Listen, man. This is okay. You said you made backups and hidden them to keep them safe.
Well, that's nuts.
You need to do it piece by piece, or you could end up with permanent damage.
First, I gotta find the flashes. So, I hid backups of myself before they erased my memory. I seem like a really sharp guy.
You're lots of things, but you're no fool. A lot of people are asking questions about you, even the Bureau. I check your VR to see if you didn't hide one there. Oh, one last thing. You left this. I guess you thought you were gonna need it.
Thank you.
You're late.
The only thing I'll ever be late for is my funeral.
Authorization acknowledged. Welcome back. One message.
Retrieve and play.
Certainly. I've obviously got nothing better to do than look up mail.
Come on, Prof. What's the message?
It's a location, with a cryptic clue attached that your brilliant mind suddenly encrypted in such a manner as to be decipherable only by yourself.
Download the location to my navigation module. And, what's the brilliant message?
Plug and pray.
Nice. That's not bad.
Yes, indeed. I wonder how such a clever agent such as yourself ever got his mind erased.
Ooh, that's a low blow, okay? You heard me. Happens when you don't play fair. Happens when you don't play fair.
Feeling fine.
Mm-hmm.
ready to integrate active service, Conrad. You've lost too much memory. I've prepared training rooms for the key skills any Galactic Bureau of Investigation field agent...
Yeah, sorry, Prof. We'll get to that later. I gotta go. Thanks.
You're not allowed on this floor, sir. Let me escort you to the application desk.
Now, back to business.
Come on, SBNB-12. That's illegal biotech. I'll give you 55.
A satisfactory offer. But there is one thing that's bothering me. You're not Olympus Wilson. You're Conrad B. Hart, an agent of the GBI.
You won't get away with this. We found a way to defeat you. You'll never...
That's something the mind also knows.
Ian, listen. Have you ever heard of the Death Tower? Some sort of,
incredible reality show, yeah.
I left something there. I was investigating biotech trafficking and I need to get it back.
The only way in there, if they're really a biotech cartel, would be to go on the show as a contestant. You'll need a new identity if they're onto you.
I met this guy in the jungle. He might be able to help. I need to see Joe.
And who are you?
He told me I could find him here. Name's Conrad Hart.
I don't know no Joe. Go to the administrative center. They know everybody there.
that you were looking for me.
Yeah, I need a new identity, ID card, and a genetic jammer.
Everybody needs something. It's gonna take a lot of credits. 1,500.
Where am I gonna get that kind of cash?
You'll find a way. Go to the administrative center and get yourself a work permit.
I wonder what kind of work they're gonna have for a GBI agent that's lost half of his memories.
America Station.
How much is a ticket to Earth?
50,000 credits.
I'd like a work permit.
First floor.
I'd like a work permit.
That's not my department. See my colleagues.
I'd like a work permit.
Can't you see I'm busy? See somebody else.
Okay, I would like a work permit.
Oh, why didn't you come to me first? The director will see you now.
I need a work permit. Is this going to be difficult?
This is Titan, not Arizona. All I need is an identity card and I can deliver a work permit.
Will this do?
Certainly, Mr. Bolton. Here you are.
Thank you. Papers, please.
Insert your work permit into a console to start a mission.
File 4324 XB 35. User, time and space lines. Object, receipt of parcel at the spaceport, Station Asia, and transportation to Tidal Travel Agency. Station Africa. Worlds. Salary 100 credits.
Ian, I remember you now, but who else have I forgotten?
Well, who else would there be to forget? You're all GBI, Mr. Poster Child for the Bureau. Dumped your last girlfriend over the phone.
I had a girlfriend?
Sonia, you guys were together quite a while. I really thought you were gonna make it.
Okay, so you're my only friend. I'm an ass with the ladies.
Don't flatter yourself. You're an ass with everyone.
Europa Station.
I'm the new courier.
I've been waiting for you. You're late.
The only thing I'll ever be late for is my funeral.
It will be if you don't get this to the travel agency and the Africa station on time.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. Here's your package.
Thanks. Now I've got an urgent delivery for a Mr. C.B. Hart.
Really? Well, I'll be sure to get that to her. Wait, you're a real person?
I've been hiding for years. I made a virtual copy of myself, and he's been training GBI agents for over a decade. You're the first student in the academy that I've approached in person.
Okay, but why me?
Because you're not afraid to break the rules. That gives you a free perspective. You see things most people cannot see.
You're trying to flatter me, is that it?
No. I'm trying to tell you that the world is in danger. We're being invaded and we don't even know it. They could be anyone. They can take any form.
What can? They who?
Put this module into your glasses and you'll see the world as it really is.
You gotta be kidding me. These things, what do they want? How do we stop them?
I call them morphs. I've created a virus, a neurophage. It attacks and breaks down their cellular structure. All that's left is to find the proper catalyst, and we can destroy them all.
Mission completed. You earn 100 credits.